can't believe it. You're Dragonborn. In the very old, that's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power. There's only one. According to the old legends, only the Dragonborn can shout down.
What are you talking about?
The way the dragon.
Are you feeling
a woman?
She's likely.
We are not welcome here in Whitecroft, so we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything. Snugger, if that doesn't interest you, feel free to walk. We're looking for a fugitive who comes from Hammerfell. A red guard.
That's some good pieces out here. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage.
Yes, actually. How about you smith me an iron dagger? The finest weapons and armor. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. I don't claim. Have you met my father? Not bad, but it's a little dull. How about. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. You think all the. This looks good. You put time into your blades, they'll serve you well. You want to keep helping? How about you make some armor? Let's start by tanning some leather on the rack. I'm waiting. Ah, good. A lot of weapons and armor need leather for straps fitting, that kind of thing. Let's see if you can make a hide helmet. Here's the rest of what you need. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. Got some good people. I should hire you to be my assistant at this rate. Let's improve the fit. Take this leather to the workbench over there. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Jorland Grey. Have you met my father? You have talent. Keep working at your craft and you'll be a fine smith one day. Why don't you keep that dagger and helmet? Maybe you will remember me when you're making Skyforge steel, huh? Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. I'll take my leave then. I help my father in...
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
I'll take my leave then.
Ah, Yzma, you did it. You killed the dragon.
There's been talk amongst the gods.
Lady? Oh, thank you. Divines. It's... since she died. I wound up here, but... I don't know what to do. I miss her so much. Bye.
To spread his holy word!
You're finally here. The Jarl's
waiting. So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there? I knew I could count on your dragonborn. So it's true. Masters of the drag. If you you heard the summons, what else could it mean?
The Greybeards.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards. Summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rungar, calm yourself.
You've done a great service for me and my... By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl. And this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble. We are honored to have
capable
you as Thane of our city,
I don't
Dragonborn.
See any signs of her being this... what? Dragonborn.
Nor nonsense. Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are...
One of the new servants? Remember that...
The Jarl has appointed me to be your housecarl. Lead the way.
11 minutes past 5. Why is she jeans?
You know what I
mean? I was thinking my stream on mute. My stream is on mute. I hear my voice through my phone.
Don't care. Leave me alone.
I don't have time for this foolishness. Now come along. Don't set any. We're looking for information. We believe she may be hiding in Whiterun.
Brother, I think
we're checking everything.
Someone do something.
Boy, again, Excess piece right here, or? No, excess piece right here. Then I had to start all over. You know what I mean?